Well, replicas of two of Christopher Columbus's ships are on display on the Gulf Coast. The replicas sailed into the harbor in Biloxi on Wednesday. They are part of a sailing museum designed to educate the public and school children about Columbus's voyages across the Atlantic starting in 1492. The ships will be in Biloxi until March 2nd. They will then set sail for Gulf Shores, Alabama for a week-long stop, and after that, they'll head to Florida.